Sami, last night, a homecoming in Montreal. Tonight here in Toronto, WWE Roadblock, a big win over Stardust. Yeah. Talk to us about the last couple days.
It's always great to come home. Toronto's kind of home by proxy, you know. Canada just always a very generous crowd to me, very warm, and tonight was great. Getting the win over Stardust at Roadblock's great. The night before in Montreal was, you know, at the time it was great, but it was really more reflecting on it now and a day later and letting it really sink. Like the fact that I was able to main event in that arena where I, you know, the first arena I ever saw a wrestling match, I paid to see Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels Survivor Series 97, only to come back all these years later and be in the main event of that very same building was, God, full circle if there ever was one, you know? So a really emotional and validating, you know, kind of evening. Really, really great.
Well, congratulations on the homecoming. Congratulations on the win. And
thank you very much.
On to Pittsburgh for Monday Night Raw.
Here's to much more.